Be adults. Go to fucking office and do your job. Hey, folks. I'm the mysterious JG.
I'm Bobo the Vulture.
Sorry. It's a little off topic there. Player 2 has joined the battle, but who will play as Sexy Lady? That's the question.
Yeah. I guess the idea being probably someone will, because she is the new character.
She is the new character. I wouldn't mind playing as her, actually. I think I will. I haven't played as her in a while.
I don't think I ever have.
Well, you want to? I can play as Xiao Yuan.
I could play as Xiao Yuan. It's okay.
Okay. I believe Wang Yi will show up again. She's got peacock talons. Talons? What? Oh, I haven't played as her in so long, I hadn't even equipped her with the same type of weapons. So yeah. That's a problem.
None of these are default weapons.
Well, these are the ones that for special powers. Now, this is her default. This is her weapon type that gives her like an extra attack.
Yeah.
Silver Triforks. And she's got square, triangle, triangle, and then five squares, two triangles. Havoc, attack range, equestrian, why you roar, attack. Okay. She's actually fairly killable. I'd have been giving her anything like a defense boost.
Okay.
I've been waiting for a chance to show what I can do.
I've been waiting for this moment all my life. Oh, Lord.
Other than the decolletage, she's actually fairly conservatively dressed for a female video game character. I mean, not conservative, exactly. It's like kooky fans.
I was going to say, I mean, she does appear to be mostly armored in hosiery on her...
That's true. I suppose that's true.
So your family's foe is on the enemy side. That's good. You have the chance to claim your vengeance. But right now, you're too worked up. You need to calm down a little, or you'll end up defeating yourself.
You think I'm the beat machine?
Quick switch over to... I guess, no, he'll say the same thing to her. I should talk to the other person we can play as and then switch.
Wherever Xu Shu is?
It seems Ma Chao has his sights set on Lord Cao Cao. They say he is incredibly strong. But I will not let him have his way. I swear to protect Lord Cao Cao.
They say he's incredibly strong. I wonder if he could give me the attitude adjustment.
I wonder if he could give me the attitude adjustment while simultaneously giving it to someone else.
To show what I can do.
Which would expend two finishers.
That beauty sure is frightening. I hear our enemy is on their side.
Her family's on.
Or their family's on. Yeah. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about, Xu Shu.
Of course I do.
Xu Shu, relax a little. It's never good to get too worked up about things.
That's right. I agree with you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. There you go.
Where the hell is she?
Don't get too worked up about it.
Good point. I confront him at last, that man, the demon of Xilian.
Okay, well, that's certainly worth switching away. That was a good use of our time.
I've been waiting for a chance to show what I can do.
Yeah, baby. All
right.
There's someone on the enemy side that Lady Wang Yi is always thinking of. They say she will even risk her life to get to see him. Maybe it's a man who spurned her love. What a heart-trending story on Heart Twitter.
Heart-rending, I think.
Yes.
I don't actually remember Wang Yi that much from the novel. They make a big deal out of her, though. But, yeah, her backstory is that Ma Chao killed her family. So one of these days I have to, like, actually break out that chapter and reread it.
They must be a really, like... non-justice-loving family.
I know, he's super justice, man. Lady Wang Yi always looks like she's brooding over something, but she does smile every once in a while. Ooh, it makes me smile.
She smiles as she says, I went to Ma Chao and kill him. I want to meet Ma Chao and kill him. God. She seems even more frightening then.
Good point. Good thanks. Oh, wait. I was the same guy actually talking the whole time. I just changed my voice. Hey, let me tell you about Lord Cao Cao. He has a tendency to take on any task. He told Lady Wang Yi that he would help her realize her quest for vengeance. I think one should deal with their personal matters on their own. Wang Yi should lead her own army to defeat Ma Chao. Lady Wang Yi, I wish you luck in taking Ma Chao's head. Please don't kill me.
Many factions have gathered in the areas around Guanzhong. They are forming a union against Lord Cao Cao.
Their union consists of Test, Big Show. Their guiding force is the Beast of Xiliang, Ma Chao. If we could just do something about him, their alliance won't hold up.
You're certainly no match for the corporate ministry.
It seems Ma Chao has his sights set on Lord Cao Cao. They say he's incredibly strong. But I will not let him have his way. I swear to protect Lord Cao Cao.
It's a real shame to have lost a chief.
Why did you choose to talk to Cao Pi instead of Guo Hua?
Our goal to unite the land seems farther away than ever. We need to keep supporting Lord Cao Cao. He needs us to fulfill his ambition.
Not Nobunaga's.
Oh, yeah. We both talk very similarly.
Ma Chao's father, Ma Teng, plotted to assassinate Lord Cao Cao, but his attempt failed and he was killed instead. I think things like that shouldn't be a surprise in all this chaos, but nonetheless, Ma Chao was out to avenge his father.
So, Ma Chao yearns to avenge his father by slaying Lord Cao Cao, and Lady Wan Yi wishes to slay Ma Chao. Things couldn't get any more complicated than that.
After our defeat in the south, we are turning west. It's important to make these kinds of switches quickly.
Xiliang is famous for its horses, which means the enemy's cavalry will be very strong.
Our horses are just as good as any from Xiliang. At least I think they are. Certainly they're just as tender.
The warriors of Xiliang are said to have a very loud voices. Apparently, Ma Chao's voice is particularly loud.
What?
What is as loud as my partner Rusty? Hey, Rusty!
Ma Chao is splendid. He must really be strong. He must be really strong to have a name like that.
It's Lady Wan Yi who's after Ma Chao. They say she's seeking vengeance for her family.
Sounds pretty neat.
Yeah, man.
Lord Jia Zhu, you always look so cheerful. Is it that much fun planning your strategies?
Is it that much fun to planning your strategies? Many thanks for your victories and playing.
We have suffered tremendous losses at Chirbi. I only hope that Lord Cao Cao has recovered from his wounds.
There are many powerful warriors in Xiliang, and the alliance between Huan Cui and Ma Chao is particularly important.
Really, what separates the high-ranking officers and just the regular old plebes of this world...
Let's do this real fast. Sorry, go ahead.
...is, basically, you don't get as far in life in ancient Japan if you have a goofy voice.
China, but
yeah, sorry.
Lord Chaoyuan, you worry too much about others. Well, I'm sure you're aware of it as much as anyone.
See, this guy could have been a great conqueror if it wasn't
he could have been the little conqueror.
Master Cao Cao, I heard you were old friends with the enemy's officer, Han Sui.
Yes, he's quite the interesting fellow.
That's great to hear. I would like you to rekindle that old friendship. For this battle, at least.
So Han Sui is the linchpin of your plan.
Well done, Master Cao Cao. You catch on quickly. The enemy alliance is a large army, but they are not one solid front. If we plant a seed of suspicion amongst them, they will soon fall apart. So let's prepare the soil for that. I'm counting on you to make the enemy leader, Ma Chao, suspicious.
then Ma Chao will say, we can go on together.
Well, then let's begin. Be careful out there.
This alliance is nothing more than a mob. We shall take Tong Gate and begin our expansion west.
A ram should easily destroy these gates. However, that enemy base prevents our ram from being deployed. Well, the ram, as well as our sway, can wait. First, we need to endure this enemy assault. Let's go. Now is the time to attack.
Now it's time for our beginning.
Never be game over.
Maybe. Ow.
Let's find a way to overcome this situation. My opponent literally can tell appears that resistance is futile.
431 a chain. 542 chain. I mean, it's
break through the center, and we shall split up and launch a pincer attack against the enemy main camp.
Your opponent's ever looked at Telltale on me.
It's already built me up 3 Muso meters and a full rage meter.
So they have all sort of defense you want, I guess.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight.
There's a lot of unit commanders,
yeah. I wonder if that was supposed to be the like early goal of this
Well, we took the... We did the thing that they told us to do with taking that one phase.
Escape, buddy.
I do not feel like escape.
Oh, innocent ones.
Not sure if the unit commanders are infinitely respawning or not.
I don't know. I'm trying to chase down which of these officers was.
Oh, that's right. She has a big damage to one target, so it's not really good against 800 Hero Commander.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Oh, yeah? Well, I got some trivia about me you might want to know. He has other attacks, yes, but that just clears out a room. And just as importantly, when you're facing horse soldiers, it rains hits down, so it will knock those guys off.
Yeah. Because the horse soldiers, or cavalry as they're known, are a big thing. Yes.
No, they're centaurs. So in a situation like this,
oh, we're supposed to be doing something with doing something with Wan Sui. I think in Dynasty Warrior 7 we didn't do this right either. We're supposed to actually go up there and talk to him.
To advance.
Well, anyway,
so I need to go.
Okay. You're closer to him than I am.
Yeah, there's a wall up in the way. Basically, I think I'm supposed to be getting this group over to Hansui.
Right, yeah, I think you're supposed to be defending
Cao Cao.
And so,
like, we just need to defeat Ma Dai so that they will stop, like, hanging on.
Okay.
Just need to defeat Ma Dai here.
Well, I believe I cleared out the unit commanders. There's a million of them. But hopefully that will protect Zhu Huang.
Submission. Now the door. All right, come on.
As fast as I can. I think I'm in one of the areas that they told us to.
There are officers here. There's just dudes. Granted, is the specialty of
He loves dudes. Okay, so we killed enough dudes to
defeat even more members of the coalition forces.
I think killing all those unit commanders actually helped. His opponent's never looked so cool. Hey, he's advancing towards. Failed to lure out Pang Day. What the fuck? You told us that their mercenary tactics were working. You didn't give us a new objective, and now
it says. It said lure out even more guys.
Oh.
Get
you for that, Payday.
You're not getting away.
That didn't go well. I suppose we'll have to deal with Han Sui first.
Hey.
There goes all my missiles. Really wasted.
Good thing you advanced, eh, Han Sui? That made a huge difference.
Next, we need to prepare the way. We can start by
it's Ramjet. Ah, well, so we didn't turn their forces against each other, but...
You can never predict what the enemy will do. You should return to the main camp, just in case.
Let's go to the main camp.
Why?
I don't know. I can do that, or do you want to do it?
I'm fighting the commander, so if you can do it, I'll...
Well, I mean,
once I finish him off, I'll head over there.
Right. You're also supposed to be checking on these ballisti. The ballistae.
I'm trying to distract the now dead Pang Day.
You acquired splendid swords. Oh, nice.
Yeah, I did. That's pretty splendid. Splendid for a sword. I'll go deal with the list again. Various moves in this regard. Ouch. Shot in the face by a ballisti.
How nice.
Oh, will you?
We'll go into that party.
Secret about my opponents.
Yeah, I've heard this before, but there's the feeding.
What's that now?
Simply the best, better than all the rest, better than anyone.
Alright, so what is still to be done down here? Are officers left? I'm just not seeing. or do you, as player one, need to return to home base?
Maybe that's it. I'm still fighting guys in the center, though. If we can delay another plot event from forcing our hand until after I've defeated these guys, that would actually not be bad. NES game that was.
That was Tag Team Wrestling.
His opponents. Shit, it's not for size.
Wait, what is a bunch of cavalry doing up here?
I thought we used the plot to defeat you guys.
They have, like, infinitely respawning cavalry, I think. Or, of course, soldiers is their own.
Maybe I better go down there and see what's going on.
There's just a lot of horses here.
So, a lot of unit commanders.
Just want to make sure you guys are all cool in here, right? Yep. Okay. A lot of unit commanders out there today, huh?
Yeah, I guess I had to come in here. Like a deadly passion, you want to do something in this cinematic?
We're here too.
There we go.
This feeling almost akin to love. Ma Chao.
Ma Dou.
How I have longed to see you.
Dead.
Alright, let's go back into the camp.
The terror of facing Ma trust me. Revenge is mine.
Stay inside my grasp. You know what? Your spirit can burn in passion over there. That's cool.
Yeah, you can do that.
Out of range.
Sorry, I knocked him away.
This swinging away at him as he is miles away.
I'll remember you, lady who wants to kill me more than she wants to live. Rams are heading to the first checkpoint. Seems like we, should have happened a while ago. Hold on, you have the heart of never became over.
You have the heart of never became over.
See?
You found something to repeat over and over after.
But that was her taking damage. She is occasionally saying, give up.
Very good. I shall remember your efforts.
Very good. Your opponents never live to tell the tale.
Very good. I'd ask you back, head.
Just secured our main gate. Now we need to take out the gate.
Zozo and his men threatened the
Crusader's
land.
What a bunch of jerks.
I need to ensure they are defeated.
I'm a true warrior of the Three Kingdoms, by the way. Don't know if I made that clear.
I keep getting confused about which one of us is which on the map. Ballista are attacking? I thought I was taking them out. Oh, there's more of them. Yeah, we're going farther back.
So there was some officer that was, Chen Danyang. Oh, good, and I can attack him with this weapon type.
I either have no bonus or red exclamation mark danger.
But yes, the thing is, like, if I hit him with this, like, he's automatically down to the next moment
crystal.
I, like, breathe on him, I will get my spun combo.
I love doing this, Miso.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you won. That's another enemy pounded into
Oh man, you got the credit I did my Super Muso, and he had like tick damage remaining, unfortunately, after I did the Muso.
Oh, you gotta check yourself for ticks.
Check yourself before you wreck check yourself for ticks before you wreck yourself for ticks.
Yeah, don't do anything for ticks, honestly. What have they done for you?
Other than suck your blood. They're not even sexy about it like vampires are. Unless you're into tech.
Some people got a thing for, Arthur.
And local singer. This battle has taken a while, and I feel bad that we didn't successfully do the Han Sui thing, but,
The Han
We're both inching towards 1,000 KOs here.
Ballistae are up high, so
yeah,
this wasn't the avenue to get them. Oops.
Gotta go back around the outside again with the nasty blue. Oh, wait, there's a ballista.
Can I attack it? Oh, no, that's one of the rams. Probably shouldn't attack that.
That ram is shooting blasts at the gate to open it. Take a ballista.
Across the galaxy.
No, I think there might be stairs off to the side. There were at the first gate. Oh, actually, no. After you get through the gate, there's stairs up.
You guys have any food in here? This barrel? It's a barrel you keep your gold in? Oh, might be. I got barrels of gold.
I don't do that. I should have grabbed the Muso power up. I should have actually Musoed first.
Do not resist me.
I am also a fighter like you.
I believe that was, don't underestimate me and I do not resist
it. I believe you're right.
In the pantheon of great expressions from the World Hero series. Oh, even Cao Cao is ahead of me on the battlefield as like, far as actual positioning goes.
Get to these damn ballistae.
Stairs.
Okay, yeah, I mean, you're at a different part right now than I am.
Yeah, I'm at the ballista. On a generic guy. Oh, but it's neat. Oh, and there's a Muso one.
Last, I found my way in.
Oh, I knocked the unit commander off the wall. I feel like going all the way down there to deal with them, though.
Oh. I'll get him.
he's standing in the way. I'm gonna protect you, Commander. Interim save, just because we haven't saved him. I feel like this battle's been a very long one.
Alright. Oh, jeez, yeah, it's been like.
Yeah, this is going on for a while now.
So many mobile unit captains. This is like as many mobile unit captains as there are, like, regular soldiers.
Well, mobile unit captains do spawn infinitely, and I'm starting to think unit commanders do on this map as well. Because that's like finding where they come from and just staying there constantly attacking is a good way to get 1,000 KOs if you're trying to do that specifically. Now, you need to use the catapults because I jumped down here, but you have to use it to attack the, I will not stop until
vengeance is mine. Vengeance is mine. Oh man, I'm being targeted by a catapult! I can just tell!
There we go.
How do I hope it's over this way? I'm guessing I should be destroying these ballistae too. Just the wall.
I don't think you care about the ballistae. It doesn't feel like they're being damaged.
There are
shoot at me!
Level.
Shoot at me!
I'm curious as to whether this will actually damage you. I want to save the game. I believe I will be unaffected by your catapult fire.
By friendly
catapult fire.
I'm going to have your head.
Wow, animal cruelty is job one for this movie.
Tremendous display of might and bravery. Know the terror of facing Ma Chao in battle. Watch and see how it's
done. Oh, you are there fighting Ma Chao? Oh, dog.
No, I want revenge! Me!
You cannot resist this ticklotage.
Next time we meet, I will be the victor. I will not stop until vengeance is mine.
I feel some kind of electricity.
My elite troops raise a shout of victory.
Hey, you just be be happy when my opponents aren't here to, you know, talk about the tail again.
What disappeared at the very end there? So at the end, I used my Super Musa to defeat a unit commander by mistake. Thoughts I managed to break through the unity displayed by the forces of the Liang province, routed them in defeat.
Afterwards, he advanced his army on Hanzhong and seized the territory for himself after forcing Zhang Lu to surrender. He became the king of Hanzhong.
I'll see you later, but as a result, Cao Cao gained control the entire north, except for that one corner up there, like the Gongxing's hub.
Around the same time, Liu Bei paid a visit to his relative Liu Zhang by Xu in Yi province.
And that visit resulted in him taking over. 3 years later, Liu Bei stole Ba Xu from Liu Zhang and claimed it as his own.
What a dick. This served to divide the land into three kingdoms.
Divided?
Cao Cao of Wei, Sun Quan of Wu, and Liu Bei of Xu.
The chaos of the land was about to enter an entirely new phase. A fun phase.
Following year, Liu Bei returned to Sun Quan for assistance in his bid to seize Hanzhong by firing a laser across the country.
Sun Quan agreed to his proposal and advanced his forces on Cao Cao's rear flank at Hefei.
Here I go. The defending Wei troops were badly outnumbered. However, there were many brave generals amongst their ranks.
Zhang Liao, Yu Jin, and Li Dian, the might of these warriors would ring throughout the battlefields of Hefei.
Hefei!
Okay. So this is Hefei, the battle at which Zhang Liao earned his reputation as the guy that mothers in Wu would tell their children about if they didn't go to bed or eat their vegetables, that Zhang Liao would come devour them in the night. So it'd be interesting that you can now play the Battle of Hefei and you don't have to be Zhang Liao. You can let Compu Zhang Liao go around and be incompetent, need to be rescued, and all that stuff. But in fact, it's supposed to be his shining moment. We'll see Zhang Liao's shining moment next time. But for now, we're going to say goodbye. I'm the Serious JG.
I'm Bobo the Vulture.
Thank you guys very much for watching our 8 hour. It actually wasn't as long as the last video, but that just felt like it lasted 8 hours. Probably because it was so devoid of plot and so full of unit commanders.
Yeah, but a lot of blind slaughter.
A lot of blind slaughter. We'll see you guys next time.
Bye.